alone. Today, hitting squat for 170, bench for 105, 17.5 pounds on the pull-ups, 65 pounds on the curls, finishing off with hanging leg raise. I need to grab my watch and weigh in. My weight's picked back up. That's good. I was hoping to see a staff window. Just want to get into this. I've tightened this wristband, so hopefully the readings will be a little more consistent. Frame drops. Weird. Okay, that's odd. I don't know what to blame that for. Maybe opening the window. All right, in any event, let's hope it holds out. Strength. 30 seconds. Occasionally, it's got some real issues keeping up. This machine is weak sauce. It's time. Let's roll with it. Heart rate's where I want it to be. Just go about 20 seconds. And 3 more sets. Thank you.
10. Bless it.
No name, you ask. You do legs and chest the same day. Yeah, I'm just doing a beginner program. So it's a lot of focus on compound movements. Don't have a proper split yet. But after I get to a set of weights that I want to work with, after I get the gains out of this program that I'll move, I may do a proper split. 5 sets of 5. You know it. Yes, I've gained weight. Before I started, I wasn't eating very well. And now I need to get on meal prep. On the seconds. I effectively started from zero. So, like, today I'm benching, what, all of 105 pounds, which is nothing, it's baby weights. But it's a linear progression, so it's going up. I'm starting to plateau on some lifts already.
Eyes are getting fucked up. Shit. Oh, look at that. That is handy. Two more sets of this, I'll move to something more challenging. Thank you.
Domino. Hey. Still got a ways to go. Maybe going to pull-ups. Weighted pull-ups. From there, curls. Because that's how you get girls. And then hanging leg raises. I think I'll actually let my legs go out. Glad you decided to join in. Everything. I'm just getting started. Still making beginner gains. Hoping to keep consistent with it this time. This whole effort, it's aimed at keeping me accountable. Because starting from zero sucks. I did that 25 sessions ago. But it's, right now it's just everything. AB split, a lot of compound lifts. I'm gonna start eating right, and we'll see. The sky's the limit. I mean, I've been past this before. I've just been trying to learn from failures in the past. I've been able to stay consistent with it for like half a year, tops. And then something will happen. Start gaming, you know, meet a new girl, something. And just fall off. So this time I want to go further, a lot further than I've been in the past. I'm not getting any younger. And, you know, I want the dream physique that I have in mind. So I'll work for it. Let's see, 2 minutes may be short. I'm not set the timer. Thank you. This time I'll do better. My heart rate's still elevated. Well, I just went down to 102 apparently. This might work. 117. I'm tempted to give it a minute. Alright, let's go. That's all I'm shooting for, so hit it.
keep rest intervals tight.
2 minutes it is. It's on PlayStation now. Neat. Set the timer. We have 25 seconds. Still elevated. So 127. Again, I'm tempted to wait. I'm going to take 3 minutes. Try to pass 5. I'm not yet. Right now I'm streaming through a mid-2011 MacBook here. So you're hearing a lot of fan noise. And my gaming setup, I have a proper microphone. But I'm just waiting here for now. You'd see the lighting setup. I'll take a photo for you. That way you can get a look at it. You're hearing the fans on this laptop spinning. And it's trying to process this workload. It's an old machine, 6 years now. But getting a case in today. You should be able to hear and see a difference soon. But that was just earlier during a short break, I went into the closet and pulled out
these cameras. We'll see if I can set some more cameras up. This is going to change. Got to keep improving it. 26 days now. I think it's 26. Thank you, Domino. I'll keep you posted. Got changes coming soon. I've got like a cheapo mic I'm gonna test out. And I won't be streaming from this machine for much longer. Thank you. Thank you. I'm glad that you enjoy it. I would like to see this grow a bit too. Like right now, it's not at a point where I really want to advertise. I don't want to promote it. I'm just doing this for myself now. Over time, it'd be great to see some growth. I'll push it. Anyways, it's been 3 minutes, so I'll give it one last go on this, see if I can break 5. Three or four. We'll say 3. Okay, onwards. My fingers are crossed. It's all about trying to get the right people in, right? Makes a world of difference. Hundreds of videos. Have you seen more than just the yetieater ones? Kinda curious, huh? I think from here, 27, including one that's just short. Well, I almost knocked this over. It's pretty scary. That includes today. Same as with pull-ups, I should take 3 on this, but push hard. Okay. I know, it's... I think this is ego lifting. But I'll try, I'll focus on keeping the others in. Really, I should drop this. But I want to see how high I can go with bad form. You're right, though. Yeah. I'm a good note. Well, I haven't even figured out what the one rep max is for these things. I'll go slower. Is anything. At least on this. I just deloaded on the 18th. I dropped after failing 70. And now it's at 65, so it's still up there. Close. We'll go slow. In meaning back. Yeah. Hold on. In meaning back here, right? So that this is isolated. Not in, not like rotationally in or perpendicular to the ground. I'm gonna mess this up some more. Using momentum. This is one, I knew this is the one I would fail first. This is the one where, you know, I'm gonna move past this beginner stuff and go into like a bodybuilding type of deal. Smaller muscles. I'll put 2 minutes in the clock. It doesn't help. I'm gonna go with Zen type. I mean, I like music. Finding something that isn't copyrighted would help. But I don't want any ads playing either. So, reason being, I have this simultaneously going out to YouTube, Mixer, Periscope.
and YouTube holds on to it forever for posterity. And if there's copyrighted music, then playback is blocked in a lot of locations. I can't monetize it through ad walls of my own. It's small money. Anyways. I know music helps. A lot of people like it. I can look into adding those. Certainly can test. I've heard of Monster Cat. They have a small licensing fee. And I know no copyright sounds because a million different no copyright sounds channels are always commenting, spam commenting on my videos. Wow, I think this would be really great if you added music. Come check out my playlists. I think there's a real source for it. A real NCS and then a whole bunch of imitators. Is that the case? Oh yeah, let me mess this up. Maybe four. Three? Question mark. I'll get there, I get there. I promise. Look, I get one more chance at this, one more deload. Like, if I can't break 70 on this, I promise I will switch it down to something with a really, really low risk of injuring myself. Let me just double check, okay? I'm gonna go back through my notes. I know I dropped it once. So I think this is the second time I've dropped this way. Well, thank you for looking out for my health, Domino. I know. You're right. Like, you're absolutely right. Yeah. You are correct. You will see change soon. Not the session. Not until I fail so hard on this that I just admit defeat and switch up the programming. Because it's going to hit first on this lift. Just on this one. And I'll switch down to a weight, where I can do for like 8 to 12 reps. Spend more time under tension or whatever it is. I'll get more technical. Right now it's just like, here, let's see if okay, got this weight, make it move. So I can cheat. I want to cheat. And then I'll be strict. I'll be really strict. And then I'll cheat again sometimes.
already know one thing I want to do, which is this. I've talked about it repeatedly. I want to stop relying on this. Instead, I'll pick up a chest strap or something so I can get real-time readings and just feed that into a CSV and have an overlay for stream so that the real-time heart rate indicators on the screen. That way I don't have to pause and do this. This is not fun. It's a distraction. Plus, sometimes it doesn't work right. I do this, I know I'm using so much momentum to get this up. I know. So switching to programming is going to help. Soon. 3 minutes. Water. I'm gonna be there, right? See that 2 days ago you were 16 followers away from 1K. It's huge. Really great. Closing in. I'm gonna do this one last. Heart rate's down. Hey, just make a small talk. Thank you.
messed up. Failed. Great. No night shift. Not one.
Okay. Onwards. Hold on. Come here. Yeah. Oh, are you hungry?
Start what? He's getting kind of, I think he's getting bored. He needs more stimulation. We went down to Axel Lab on Monday for the first time. We really liked it there.
Allow me to answer this question.
I feel like it's a really good way to compete against yourself.
Plus, they say it's one of the best things you can do with your time. Exercise. It's very good for you.
That's it. I want the benefits. And I have some time. It's a good investment.
2 minutes. Seconds. Alright, so the same. So we're pounding away. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thank you for stopping by. Appreciate your input, Domino. I'll catch you again soon. Okay, one more set of this. One more glorious failure. 20 seconds. That was a lot more efficient. I think I'll continue doing it like that. Just progressive failure. Instead. Okay. That's a wrap for me. Goodbye.